I'm working on my Caterpillar D4C today. The blade, the top mount here, just kind of ripped off the mount kind of ripped off the blade and pulled it out quite a bit. So I got to try to push that, bend that back in somehow, and then weld it up real good so it doesn't happen again. All right, I got an idea here. I'm going to hook a chain on both sides from here back to the machine, and then when I put the blade down, it might bend that back in. I don't know. I'll see what happens. Okay, the idea works. I just gotta get some stronger chain. I got some stronger cables. I don't think I'll be able to break that. All right, let's see what happens this time. All right, I just finished welding this up. So that looks pretty good there. I don't think that'll break. I added that extra bar to reinforce it. All right, I was just greasing this. I noticed the frame is cracked. Right there, you could, it's been welded before, and the way the backhoe is up in the air, the gap is closed up. And on this side, man, no one's ever welded that side before. All right, I just finished up. That should probably hold. And here's the other side.